All right, looks like it's working now. I tried a little bit ago and it didn't, so. So happy New Year, 2022. I got a ton done on this. Set up all the, most of them anyway. Images here on the grid. There's going to be a little bit of shuffling and tweaking, but and for some reason it's not saving past 24 images. Don't know if it's a bug or something I did, but I'm not don't have to worry about that now because any of these tiles can be easily changed by just even if there's nothing there, you can just fill it in. I combined a lot of stuff and remade the rig. For the doors and the whoops and the screens and the rotors. 'Cause I wanted to combine all the rotors into one object, the doors and the two monitors into one object so that condenses things a little bit. And then I want to put the UVs for these two on one. I got these on one. These can probably be on one, so I can reduce that by like three images or three spaces here. That's what I was doing. I took some time to re-unwrap the handles to straighten out the stretching. It's not perfect, but it's going to be bare metal for the most part anyway, so it will be fine. I changed this or the UV for the monitors to 2K. I had them at one, but I was just seeing how I could condense. Oops. Condense these into one map, which can be done, but just seeing where the things need to be packed before I reduce the size of it. So I was I'm gonna try to get this to work out so I can have at least all of this kind of in a square-ish shape. But and then we'll be able to get this into substance here shortly. Shortly, just want to kind of condense everything that doesn't really need a lot of space. Ooh, let me do. Now I'll just do them separately. Let's see how I can bundle these up. I do want to pack these a little tighter here. Don't need to leave a lot of room because we're not going to be rescaling anything. So. Or rescaling images after they're done. So. Let's get these closer together. I'm just going to do the same on both sides at the same time, or at the kind of the same time. What am I doing here? So I don't forget what I did on the other ones. There is that. These can probably no, I'm gonna do the handles up in the frame here, I think. Let's see how we can do that. Oh, that's a separate little chunk there. I can move that up. Make as much room as possible because these, I think that's one handle and then see which one's which. That's the wire. These are that's one, that's two levers. These are the cables that I got. So let's put these I want to get rid of this. Actually, would probably be better in that orientation anyway. Let's put these are basically just going to be a black plastic color anyway. We can probably condense this down a little bit. Good use of that space there. Let's kind of do the same thing with these. Let's get this jammed in here. And what else? We got the cables. Good. Actually, I'd love to have that. Might work. Maybe. It's a little stretchy, but not gonna hurt anything. Let me see. Let me get know if will this fit over here. Oh, plenty. All right, so let's try that. Move these over a bit. I think I've resized things to where I want, but they can still be a bit smaller. So if I'm going to have an opposite, that's going to be over here. God, I want them on one map. I'm gonna actually take all of this, shrink it down a bit. How do I have that arranged? I need to kind of do the same here. Just for consistency's sake. Play some Tetris here. Let's get this over. These could actually use to be a little bigger. Think it was the fence, not going to help. That'll help. Let's just grab that and there we go, it's a little better. the bottom, I don't care. So there's that. Let's get these handles smashed in here a little bit. Probably do the same here. Still good on resolution, so now if I can just smash all this in here somewhere. Oh, that fits. About we take, wonder if these will fit as a smaller fit down here. Oh, they will. Let's get this other stuff over here first. Try something. Thank you. think that will work. Yep. All right. Good deal. Everything's on one thing. I can get rid of this for the moment. Let's just remove that. Let's rename this. Save. So there's resolution's good. Rotors I combined. That's like four maps I can probably push down into one. Because I think one 4K map would work. Instead of like, what do we got? 2, 4, 6, 7. Yeah, I'll reduce it a little bit. So let's take that's not bad. So now I want to figure out, actually it doesn't matter, I just need to change one of these to a 4K. And it could just be this one. Don't know about getting all these on one map. I'd love to, but since they are all the same material. Let me update. This one. That doesn't need to be near that big. Let's let's select those, scale that. So kind of working with the same size. I'm gonna save everything, because if I'm gonna be moving things, Let's see. Yeah, and these were all like separate. Islands. Save as much room as possible. And oh boy, are we lagging. Try to do this quick. If there's a such thing as quick UVs other than just doing lazy unwraps, which I found I had done on a lot of the things, a lot of the objects, and I had to redo quite a few. These don't have to be lined up so well, but I'm just trying to save as much room as possible. Especially with these rotors, if I can go from four maps to one, that's pretty big. Kind of slopped these together initially. Wow. Took me a while to figure out how to combine, or not how to, but how I wanted to combine everything and the things that I wanted to leave as is. or as separate objects. So by combining the doors and the rotors, I had to build new rig for those. Because initially, I think I just had I, well, I think I had a keyframe animation on the rotors, but no, it wasn't connected to an armature or anything. But to condense the armatures and the objects, because I had four armatures and I wanted one, so I just took those keyframes off and rigged all the rotors to bones, so the little the lights and the glass will also move along with it, and just made one armature for all of it. Alrighty, now these need to be. This is. I'm gonna do this. This cat, I'm moving out of the way. This is the bottom. This, I'm assuming, is the mid. Yep. Alright, I'm just gonna put them in an orientation that I know. At least these don't matter. These kind of do. Just because of the symbols that all go on them. So let's pack these in first. And I'm gonna have to reduce the scale of all of these. Move that up. I can pack up this stuff a lot closer, but. I do want separate, but I am just really curious. Just making sure everything's selected. I think these are all flat. Yeah, I'm gonna try something. Might not be what I want, but takes up some space, but it's not bad. Can add, and those I kind of want a different material, maybe. So that's not too bad. Just trying to think how much room that other this seems to take up less since I'm able to pack these in. Let's just select everything. And that's going to have to be separate. I'm just going to orient these. I don't know why that's so much bigger. Orient these the way their lists or by the way they show up. So top, middle, and bottom. Let's throw these in here somewhere. These aren't taking up any room. So let's. Oops. That over here. Still wondering what would be best for the these don't matter. good deal of resolution on there. Half of these images are going to be gone now that I'm reloading. Alright, I think we've committed to this, so. Oh, I got to change that again. I gotta save those images. Should be good. Let's get rid of that one. Or oh, that doesn't undo. Okay, well, I'm probably screwing things up, but anyway. That's a different material, which is fine. Pack these together a little closer and just so I know where. So I will just move that down to here. I don't even need that much resolution on that, but that's fine. Or I'm gonna like redo things here. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, I'm just making a mess now. So if I add, I don't want to add one to that. Let me just save this gobbledygook. I'm curious. curious how this opens now that I deleted things in the middle. Let's see. Didn't change. All right. What happens if I add? Oh, it fills in the gaps, huh? Cool. So, actually, I do want a tube. Do this. Rotors four. Let me keep that. Let me actually make another one. I'm gonna redo these. Good enough. All right, let's bring this door. Display. It's 4K. For creating 22. I just want to be able to delete those last few. So there's that. I can get rid of this one. That's the display for the console. Just get rid of them as I go. So you have to have a pretty good idea of how you want everything arranged before you actually create these grids, in case you have this issue where I'm having to recreate things because I'm deleting things in the middle. I didn't think about combining that stuff first, so I guess that is how we learn. Think ahead, think ahead. Why do I keep doing that? Can get rid of that guy and we are done with that. I'm trying to think of since I set up the got the structure combined, I got these as a unit. Might be a little bit of tweaking I need to do when I get both separate. Separate models put together. Sure, there's still some, I don't think there's any more lights I want to put on a UV. I don't know. Might, but that's not a big deal because those are all unwrapped. So I'm gonna see if it goes past the 24. There, it finally saved all of the images. So let's save the file, and that is all combined and good, and